right. Day 27 is boomerang. I love boomerang. It's kind of a casserole of all couple of different exercises. So let's do one, and I'm gonna kind of do my variation or my version of it, and then the prop that we're gonna use is the bending of the knees and the hands. So anyway, this is my version of boomerang. So lift, drop your chin, and we reach here, spine stretch forward. I take an inhale, exhale, I'm gonna go up and over. I'm gonna switch the cross of my ankles. I'm gonna come right up to my teaser, right? I take my arms back. Here are my double leg kick arms. I'm gonna take my arms up and just allow my legs to float right down. And then I sit up nice and tall, okay? So the variation that I'm gonna do using my arms and bending my legs makes it a little bit easier, okay? So I'm sitting up nice and tall. I'm gonna lift, drop my chin just like I do, but then I'm gonna slide my hands back on the mat. I'm gonna bend my legs, and that'll help me go up and over, switch the cross of my ankles. Notice my hands are still here. I'm gonna bend my legs to come up to my teaser. My foot's cramping up. And then reach, reach, shoulders away from those ears. Bend my arms, take my arms back, take them all the way up. They're gonna come back to the mat. I'm gonna bend my legs, and the side of my, slide my legs along. All right, so that's your boomerang. So you get some help. I gave you my version of it, and then I gave you the modified version with bending the legs and using the hands. Boomerang is awesome. It's really fun. It looks more challenging than it really is, I think. And you just have to let the momentum and the flow kind of get you where you need to be. All right, that could be a bumper sticker, couldn't it? All right, have a great day.